Well, well, Throné. Is there something you'd like to confess?
Not really. I just remembered something. A rumor of treasure hidden within a cathedral.
Only a fool cares for charred coin. Reach into the fire, and you'll get burned.
No good thief fears a little fire. I steal what our clients want, and eliminate those who stand in their way. The cycle repeats, again, and again, and again.
We do what we can to survive in this dump. Living with a collar around our necks from our parents.
You can't be serious. Who'd sell us out like that?
You've sullied my good name, you wretched worm!
Death to traitors. That's the rule.
Mother, father, they are our leaders. The forces that move the Black Snakes.
Throné can steal townspeople's belongings.
I'll take that.
She can also ambush those in her way, temporarily knocking them unconscious.
Nice work.
They'll be your opponent.
When in your party, Throné can use Blessing of Darkness to augment all allies at night.
Watch me.
Activate her latent power, and she can act twice in a single turn.
There is no better way to control someone than through pain.
If you want to live, you must learn to kill.
For the first time in my life, I know what I want. I want to be free. For the first time, I cannot wait to see Mother and Father.
Unbelievable. What are those gods of ours thinking? Peacetime is no time to be lax in your duties.
And how is it that people of your ilk get chosen to serve on the Inquisition?
The Pontiff chooses us. It's quite simple, really.
I know. Since arriving here, I've felt forces mobilizing against the Church.
Go about your business. Your little interrogation is over.
It appears the rumors are true. The heretics are mobilizing against the Church. I am overcome with unease.
Temenos can guide people and bring them along on his journey. He can also coerce someone for information by breaking them in battle. When in your party, Temenos can use Moonlight Judgment to enfeeble all foes at night. Activate his latent power to lower enemy shield points, regardless of their weaknesses.
I won't back down.
Stand back, Temenos.
I appreciate your courage, but I need not be sheltered from any and all danger.
Heal, pup. You're still playing the Pontiff's loyal hound, I see.
And soon, night shall fall. I must divine the truth behind those words.
Each traveler sets out with a primary job, but will be able to combine it with a secondary job in battle as their journey progresses. This enables them to equip weapons from both their primary and secondary job.
Let's get to work! Come on!
It also increases the number of skills at their disposal. You can teach the powerful warrior he carry a cleric's recovery skills. Have the magically inclined scholar Oswald learn a dancer's support skills, and much more. You can obtain licenses at various guilds throughout the world to gain access to most secondary jobs. Fulfill the guild's requests to obtain multiple licenses. You might even be able to bestow the same job upon every traveler in your party. The choice is yours of how best to broaden their horizons. Who will you meet? How
will you fight? Which path will you tread? Every road is yours to take.
A divine boon to all.
Throne-blade. Unyielding.
Octopath Traveler 2. February 24th, 2023. Embark on an adventure all your own.